Hi, it's me, Bea. Beauty, editorial, and attractive female impersonator, fashion queen from Amsterdam. Hi guys, welcome to my channel. A new day, a new tutorial. Just smile, be you, be happy. Because everything we do it with love. Remember? Because love is what we need, and God is love. Remember, less is more. If you want to learn my techniques, keep watching and don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. So let's start. In this tutorial, I will show you guys how to apply foundation with your fingers. What we need is moisturizer, makeup face primer, foundation and makeup setting spray. Here is my face without foundation. I already applied moisturizer and face makeup primer. Before I apply the foundation, I washed my hands with soap and water. I now applied dots of foundation at the important face parts with my fingers on my forehead, cheekbones and neck. It's time now to smooth the foundation all over my face with my fingers. Now I show you my face with foundation. I now use some setting spray to set my foundation and dry the setting spray with my hand fan. Remember, you can use the foundation which works best for your skin type. And this is the final result. I hope you enjoyed this video. I did this again with love for you guys. It will be fabulous. If you like this video, comment, share and subscribe. Please keep joining, girls, and let's have more fun. Share my love. Love you all. See you next time in one of my tutorials. Remember, it's BEA Tutorials. See you.